Very, very good morning, my dear friends and dear students, learners and aspirants. Dear guys, this topic is based on the base of current issues concerning to Pradhan Mantri Bhartiya Janaushadhi Pariyojana, PMBJP, you know, PMBJP, Pradhan Mantri Bhartiya Janaushadhi Pariyojana. This is a central scheme which has been launched by new Prime Minister, but it was completely, if we are talking about the history of this scheme, actually it was completely launched in India in 2008, okay, across the country. If we are talking about the PMBJP, what is the PMBJP? First, we have to know about the introductions and implementations of this scheme in India. My dear guys, it was launched as Janaushadhi scheme. Try to understand what is the real name. Pradhan Mantri Bhartiya Janaushadhi Pariyojana, but it was launched as Janaushadhi scheme by the Department of Pharmaceuticals, Ministry of Chemist and Fertilizers in November 2008 across the country. This is the point, okay. And sometimes other we can be asked, what is the objective, what was the objective to implement, to launch in India? The reality to introduce in India and the real object of this scheme was to make available quality generic medicines at affordable prices to all. Affordable prices to all mean to say each and every people, either middle class, middle income, poorer people, low, high, each and every people can afford to buy and to go through these types of medical treatment, okay. So this was the main objective behind it, and it was completely launched in 2008. Is it okay? Pradhan Mantri Janaushadhi Pariyojana seeks to keep products price within 50% of branded product. Try to understand, 50% of branded product price to make it affordable, okay, for all, especially the poor, because this scheme was completely bestowed and devoted to those people who have the low income, who have the low income of stability, but physically, if we are talking physical security, this is also a fundamental right. As per the Indian constitution, each and every people must have the strong and we can say a successful life, okay. So to save their lives, this scheme was completely bestowed and devoted to the poor background peoples, okay. Whenever we are talking about the further reactions of this scheme, so unlike under the Janaushadhi scheme, okay, Janaushadhi Kendra stores, we can say, okay, under Pradhan Mantri Janaushadhi Pariyojana may be opened outside the premises of government hospitals too, okay. Why? Because we know very well, near and dear, nearby and surroundings, the private and government hospitals, normally private medicals are established and opened, okay. And their cost of the medicine is much and more tougher than the government premises and then the government medicals and government stores also, okay. So this facility was also bestowed and permitted to those people, those have these types of qualification, like I will make you understand some qualifications, who is able and eligible to launch and to establish and set up these types of medical stores, from where we can get these types of very affordable medicines, okay. We can say in these schemes, different types of medicines, different types of items of medicines can be stored where the people who wants or who requires, they can purchase from there, like therapeuticals, like surgical, like generic, okay. Different types of medicines can be available there, and availability of this is the main responsibility to the government. For all the poor people, they can affordably purchase from there. If you are talking about the all therapeutical medicines, okay, are available from Janaushadhi stores. Try to understand, Janaushadhi stores, and in addition to medicines and surgical we can item supplied, okay, by BPPI. BPPI, what do you mean BPPI? Bureau of Pharma Public Sector Units of India, BPPPI, okay. And Jan Aushadhi stores also sell allied medical products. Allied medical products means attached, okay. Commonly sold in chemist shops, so as to, we can say, improve the visibility and viability of the running the Jan Aushadhi stores. This was the main reasons behind it, and it was completely launched in our country. Sometimes other OTC can be recognized, and the question has been asked in several times. This question has been OTC. What do you mean OTC? OTC means over the counter. Okay, so over the counter products can be purchased, okay, by any individuals without a prescription. But we must know that if I'm talking about a prescription, the prescriptions must be from a registered medical practitioner, okay. And it is also necessary for the purchase of scheduled drugs, like that if I'm talking about the sleeping medicines, okay. In that criteria, if you are feeling that to get relax, okay, and due to some reasons, due to tension, due to worriness, some people can't get 4 hours, 6 hours and 8 hours sleep, okay. In that criteria, a prescription must be permitted from the doctors, received from the doctors, then this type of medicine can be available to you, okay. In that criteria, if I'm talking about BPPI, Bureau of Pharma Public Sector Undertakings, okay, of India, what is the main matter behind that BPPI? So if I'm talking about a Bureau of Pharma Public Sector Undertaking of India has been established under the Department of the Pharmaceuticals, which is the implementation agency for PMBJP, okay, Pradhan Mantri Bhartiya Janaushadhi Pariyojana, okay. So Janaushadhi Pariyojana was completely implemented, and the sectors which has the authority to implement, okay, it is under considered to the pharmaceuticals department of our government, okay. And different features of BPPI, like that BPPI, okay, coordinates procurement, supply and marketing of generic medicines and drugs, okay, through the Janaushadhi stores. This is the main and authentic powers and authority has been bestowed, okay. If you are talking about the different, then the further action can be added that Bureau of Pharma Public Sector Units of India, BPPI, okay, provide one time assistance, okay, of I think 2,50,000, okay, as a startup, the cost for setting up a Janaushadhi outlet. Mean to say, if a person wants to set up the Aushadhi outset, a store, okay, near the hospitals, yeah, and any premises, okay. In that sense, they must have, and the, if I'm talking about the cost to set up the institution, or set up this type of medical stores, in that criteria, assistance must be 2,50,000, must be approved, okay. If I'm talking about the normal senses, okay, so the normal working hours of Janaushadhi stores, Kendra are from morning 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. It means to say, complete 12 hours has been a sponsor to all of the we can say patients, and taking the help and assistance of the people, by which they can also observe this as a facility, and this facility is also devoted to them, okay. In the sense of that, under the Janaushadhi scheme, this priority and this authority, and this is also a responsibility to the state government, that whenever this types of facilities are scarce in a state, a state government has a responsibility to start, to launch, to set up from in hospital premises or different medical premises where people can liable to take, and people easily arrive there to get their requirement. Okay, so this is also a responsibility of the state government, that a state government must be boosted and ascending to start this type of facility for poor people, okay. Whenever we are talking about, not only this is based to the only state government, it can be a start by different peoples, like if I'm talking about NGO, non-government organization, charitable society, institutions, self-help group, okay, different organizations, different institutions, different public sector prizes, and different peoples, okay, those having the energetic and eager to give the services to the people, okay, they can also come forward and they can also start this type of facility by which they can get the observations and interpretations of that schemes, and these types of schemes can also be facilitated to the people. Okay, in there, that sense we can say NGO, self-help groups, so with the experience with 3 years first of the operation in the welfare activities, because if those peoples want to start up this types of medical stores of Janaushadhi Kendra, okay, in that criteria people must have experience of the operational for 3 years, because sometimes or other this types of thing, this types of activity might have seen as a risk. Okay, so to cover the risk, government has also implemented, government has also approved some challenges and conditions. If the people who are satisfying to the government, government can also approve them to start these types of kendra. Okay, and it can be also opened Janaushadhi stores outside, okay, and the hospital premises, I'm talking about, and the applicant mean to say one who wish to start, okay, the applicants must have to employ one B pharma, D pharma degree holders as pharmaceutical in their proper activities. It means to say, as per the new medical reforms law and amendment of the medicals which has been passed last year, okay, according to this structure and reformations of the medical reformation bill which has been given and passed by the government from the Lok Sabha and Raj Sabha, is that a druggist must have B pharma and D pharma degrees. Why? Because the druggist having the activity of drug, having the interpretation to identify different types of contents of that medicines, okay, so according to this criteria, sometimes the accountability and risk can be provided, and different types of we can say debate and controversy can be occurred in the market also. So due to that, after observing these types of challenges, these types of we can say risks, okay, government has given the approval that if you want to set up these types of facility, if you want to give the facility and want to be facilitator for the poor and different people's public, okay, in that sense you must have B pharma and D pharma degree. Okay, being that, I would like to say that in spite of these activities, different sectors have been also organized under these takings to identify what is the contents of that chemicals product of the, okay, because these types of divisionalized of facility has been sponsored for all of the units, okay, and by that units they can also sponsor to give the facility in the minimum or maximum enterprises by which this will be a good facilitator to the health of every people by this facility, this scheme which has been launched by our government, and this is also a central scheme. Okay, so in this criteria we have a study about what is the main work and objective of Pradhan Mantri Jan on Janaushadhi Pariyojana. Okay, so what is the objectives, okay, and for who is able and eligible to start, and what is the minimum or maximum enterprises to start this types of intermediaries. Okay, so those we all have discussed under these schemes. Okay, and next video will be launched on the basis of Indian polity. Okay, my dear guys, thank you. All the best.